So first thing is to use a cast iron pan and saute with high heat. So get it smoking and we start to saute. So after a few minutes, oil come out and almost ready. So cubes are golden brown already, so we can press on sandwich. So here are the cubes we put on the toaster bread. So here's a tonkatsu sauce. Inch of bread. Okay, so here's the finished product, Saikoro Sando with tonkatsu sauce. I use a bulldog tonkatsu sauce.
Try. Look. Oishii desu.
Oishii. You tried to cook this Saikoro Sando. So if you like this video, please give it thumbs up and subscribe and like this video. Arigatou gozaimasu.